GFI Mail Essentials has a powerful content filtering engine which can block emails by matching keywords found in the email body or subject. This video explains how you can create keyword filtering rules. To configure keyword filtering rules, go to the GFI Mail Essentials configuration, content filtering, and keyword filtering. Here you'll see a list of keyword filtering rules that can be enabled or disabled. To create a new rule, click on the Add Rule button. First, type a name to uniquely distinguish the rule. Second, type in those keywords that will trigger the rule if they appear in the body or subject of the email. Select what actions you would want for this rule. You can define what happens to the email. It's either deleted immediately or sent to quarantine. Also, you can decide who is notified when an email is blocked or quarantined. You can also choose which users or groups this rule applies to using an inclusion or exclusion list. Click on the Apply button to save the rule. Once added, select the rule and click on Enable Selected. A number of attachment filtering rules are available by default, and these block racial content, vulgar language, and sexual content. All you have to do is enable the filters you want to use, and you're all set to go.